So just as we have to separate words in HTML and JavaScript based on whitespace, we also have to take into account comments. And comments in HTML serve the same purpose that they do in Python. Documentation or removing functionality. You can add a comment containing English text to explain what a program should be doing. You could do the same with a web page or with a JavaScript program. Or you could comment out a function or a line to see how things behave without it. In HTML, comments start with this interesting four-character sequence and end with this three-character sequence. Left angle, bang, hyphen, hyphen, begins a comment. Bang, bang, right angle, ends a comment. They look a bit like tags. So here, I have an HTML fragment. I think, therefore, and then there's a comment. I am. Je pense, donc je suis. We're going to see how to implement this in our lexical analyzer. But recall that our lexical analyzer was just based on regular expressions. I could recognize these comments with another finite state machine. And all I have to do is just merge these two finite state machines together conceptually. So if I could have one set of rules describing comments and another set of rules describing all of my other tokens, I'll just put them together into one big machine. It might have too many states for us to be comfortable with, but it is entirely fine for a computer. When we're processing a comment, normal rules don't apply. Let's consider a super tricky comment example. Here we have welcome to bold tag my comment that closes the bold tag web page. Close the bold tag again. The question for you is, how will this render? Which of these words will be bolded? Well, it turns out that when something is in a comment, we ignore it entirely. It's as if it weren't there. So even though this looks like it's closing the bold tag, it does not. And the words my and web page will both be bolded. In fact, it's almost as if everything in the comments were entirely erased and had no impact on the final rendering of the web page at all. And now without the distracting text, it's relatively clear that my and web page should both be bolded. So here I've written another HTML fragment that includes a comment. And the quiz for you is, in multiple choice fashion, to tell me which of the following HTML tokens, and I'll draw them now, could be found by our lexer. So check all that apply. Based on this string, assuming that we've added the right rules for comments to our lexer, which of the following would be found?